Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. I begin in the name of Allah, the All-Beneficent, the All-Merciful. The great Muslim scientist Imam Jaffer Sadiq, peace be upon him. The theory of perpetual motion. Jaffer Sadiq, peace be upon him, has said that everything in the universe, including inanimate objects, is always in motion, although we may not see it. There is nothing which is without motion. This theory, which was unacceptable in his time, is a scientific fact today. It is impossible to imagine, explain and describe an object in the universe that is without motion. Motion is the essence of being. If there is no motion, there is no existence. He has stated that it seems to us that when a person dies, his actions and movements come to an end. It is not so. They will continue in another form. Even if the smallest particles of the human body are converted from matter into energy, they will continue to move in the form of energy till end of time. He added that we feel the passing of time because of our internal movement. Similarly, our sense of space is due to this movement. Without it, we cannot feel the passage of time and have a sense of space. There are two kinds of motion in every object: motion inside the atoms and perpetual vibration within the molecules. The molecules vibrate from 0 to 10 trillion times per second according to the temperature.